Now, try to bring that back arm. Yeah. Now come forward one or two more. Good. Good. There's a difference. Then go to number two. Hard, isn't it?
Yeah. Especially since I just pointed it out.
Okay, and number three strike. Four strike. Good line. Isn't this strange? You're 3 inches more true to that arc with this than you are in the first one, and it's harder.
You know why?
Worked on it a whole lot.
Well, I'm actually starting to go with both hands, and this is straight all the way back.
It is, sure is.
Of course, I didn't pick it up until
beautiful line.
Last time.
And do one more. Do 4, 5, 6 Makiatosh movements. Do that too, but
I just did that one.
Huh?
Oh, you want this one now, huh?
Yes.
Okay. Well, you got an extra one then.
And Makiatosh. Yeah, don't worry about any of the others.
That's this one here?
Yeah.
this first move in here, when you put this wrist down, be real careful of that. Don't drop any body weight on it.
Yeah.
That's a really delicate. Good, good.
He had to ride foot work.
Yeah. Oh, really shit.
He got to pass it from one end to the other. Again?
Yeah.
See this sometimes,
Rob.
If you hit that either way with a sword, you'll lose a hand.
Okay.
Here you won't.
Okay.
You can turn there if you fall out.
So even when we do it in a Joe class, on the Joe circuit,
we do it like this in Joe.
Okay.
But in Aikido, sometimes they teach this.
Okay.
So I just go ahead and teach on this way. And you don't have to worry about learning three different things. What it comes out as. Both supported and good, the key itself. and just go back and forth once each.
Thank you. don't think I'm going to pop a knife.
Okay, Keith. Greg. Y'all, when did you just have? Look at that.
I
sorry, Randy and you.
I'm on my travel.
Come on, Greg.
He's all right, I had it wrong.
Anyway, wait.
What they said, wait. Stronger than he wants to be, so you can't keep your balance. Right? Now, from that you go to counter throw,
Gillian.
Yeah, that's. Now you go to counter throw. It's just sequence. If I get your heads beginning this way, most of your lower air, but you can start thinking this way, this is how you build. It's easy to learn the power, balance plus power. Then you learn the flow. Now you put them together with a counter technique.
Right. See? See the throw?
Right here?
Not for you, for me.
Yeah.
Now, if you want to be nasty, there's a back throw that goes from this. But if you don't want to be nasty, then you use a fancy hip. And simply, like in a standing throw, you position your body and create it off balance as they're attacking, and that's set up for your throw. Any kind of right hand, that's one on. This one is over too far, right? So this. Cycle. You're not ready for these because you need control so you don't hurt your partner. And whenever he falls down, it's still got it horizontal where he can fall without being hurt. You just pick him up, throw the leg out, and fall on the side. Okay? Let's just get your mind ready. Suenage. This is a high step from Suenage. See how I pull down here? Step real high. It's called a butterfly step. You step real high, come down. You got Suenage. Got fun? This is go real slow. As they come in for Suenage, you step. So when you step over, I've gone from being a target, and I've stepped right into the middle of your fulcrum. So as you come in for Suenage, my time. See, you help me over very nicely. Then as you start to stand up from your own throw, you're in line. Okay? Many of you beginners, if you start thinking in these sequences, it's all from balance. You cannot do that butterfly throw without balance plus time. You can't do the first technique, balance plus power. Then balance plus combination techniques. Okay?
Usually on the side of your shoulder, you just got to learn to hit it like the other side.
got you.
You get me on that one.
Get your hips out of me.
Turn your belly over, you got a lot of head wood. You get a lot of belly, put it up, the guy's got weight. Well, down here.
down.
Just tell me.
Oh, I'm happy.
Is this the same?
Yeah.
15 minutes past 8 on.
Well, as far as getting Joe, I'm just going to. Well, really, in my mind, I'd like to go ahead and get over here with
you. Okay.
I Thank you. something like that? Is that a joke?
No.
All right.
Hop over here.
There's the matches there.
Make my heart air move.
That's what I said.
Yeah.
Push him away. You grab the lowest part and you get in the shoulder, right? You grab the lowest part, you swing it out. Now we pull back. So where we come down? You want to be passive. You want to be aggressive.
Get something useful to his, I want it. You guys talk loud out there.
Pick up a little bit.
That's the one thing I left out of the list today. I did not
talk about. Look.
Or today's the 15th.
Yeah.
I meant to call Kyoto today.
No, today's the 14th.
Oh, well, it's 2 weeks still. Yeah. It's halfway through December. I wanted to call Kyoto and see if I was fixed for it.
Yeah.
I forgot to call for a couple of hours. They called Bear Brand, and I said, what's the deal? I ordered some KKB, I ordered this and that and everything.
Of course.
So, well, yes, your order has been filled, Mr. Carr. We're waiting for your check to clear. And I said, what the hell are you talking about? I sent you a money order, so that would be the...
Oh, gee, we're really... What kind of
money order? You got no check to wait 2 weeks to clear that.
We're very sorry, Mr. Carr. We'll go out and do that work tomorrow. Said I did not talk to you.
Oh, if I don't make it in tomorrow night, I'll make an announcement. I will be here morning of Christmas Eve.
Okay.
I'm going to be here, but I'll leave work to Jim to make it. I got to play golf tomorrow.
Just depending on... I will be in Joe class at the normal time on Saturday. Christmas Eve.
Well, you're my buddy. You're not going to throw me.
That's totally your option. I wouldn't have played Christmas for morning.
Well, I'll be here. I don't have anything else to do. That's what I, you know.
I don't have anything else.
I don't have, well, that too. But also, if anybody's in town who wants to do Aikido, like I say, I will be there.
Appreciate it.
Because I'm sure Jim Ellison's going to want to be doing something with Sandy.
Show you guys something. Julia, pay attention to me, please. You're going to get creamed. When you start going into Jigatai, if he's trying to push me backwards, I'm going to move to the side. I'll just keep going sideways. I'm not going to get caught in this kind of game. No, you push me backwards. If you're doing like this, you're in trouble. You give me Jigatai.
Me?
Yeah. This doesn't take but one finger. Smash you when you're in Jigatai. You cannot do that. I'm not going to let you do that. If someone starts in the Jigatai with you, just start moving sideways and keep going. Pretty soon, they give you, okay? They give you a wide open shot, but you can't use Jigatai. Let's go.
Thank you.
keep turning, keep dropping and turning, drop and turn.
Yeah. That's a great idea. He is 3 times your size. Next. Now, Jillian's the one you can do that with. He's going to the jimmy tie, let him have it.
As far as they go, I mean, it's
good.
They'll just go to the pole. It's getting worse all the time.
Okay, Julian?
They have to come out there. Yeah. If we had to provide service.
You're not turning, you're not going to drop over. Back up and start again.
They're okay. it's on all of the lines, then...
Don't you know you can't make a puzzle bail out?
Yeah.
But you guys... Okay. Sure. What you're doing is moving your centers, but you're not using your hands after you move your body. You need to use your hands when you're moving your body. Okay?
I thought you got another job.
Okay, Jimmy, give him one. Two lines apart here. You guys right here and watch. I want you to show us exactly...
I thought you had changed jobs.
I want you to show us exactly what it's like when they say... The chicken fight goes on. You guys watch close. Doesn't matter. I want you to just show us how they try to get their grip and don't let you have their grip.
Thank you.
start shooting from way out far, you're not going to stop and go back.
This doctor, where they paid the guy, but we just kind of backed off. Of course, he's not even in it now.
Two steps, Aaron. Maddox, be back against the wall. You can't get the land out of it. Get through too in just a minute.
She's jumping up for it.
She's in my uniform. She thinks she's a cop.
Oh, really?
Good view of the back of your head. Oops. Better. Good view of your feet.
Oh, I was just teasing.
One more piece.
Oh, I don't know.
Is he doing another grind or something?
That would be a woodcutter, I guess.
Okay.
I was talking about art.
wear flight suit all the time.
Well, the funny, I was out there and I had lunch and stopped down at the end of the day and there was B-52 took off.
What's that big thing?
C-130s when we were coming home and they were coming low and we saw them and they went out over Lake Hefner and come back and made a
yeah, you see those about once every quarter or so.
Low pass back over the houses.
They're probably trying to see if it was you in there.
What, this? Makes a lot easier just in these banners. Yeah, lots of them. You can get them for your wrist and hand. Just about anything
else. Thank you.
if I'm not giving you something to really capitalize on, I'm not giving you any room to get help. Just like a bunch of them. And I can attack when I'm doing this stuff too. So, it's just very little use. I'm not wearing out. Now, when we go to this, I have John, who just arm bar with you, haven't you?
Well, just one straight.
Always come over this way. If you got a choke right there, you can't miss it. And I can't really get an arm out. Now, something else about arms. Because it's the most important thing how you got arm bars. But you work it on top of it too, as you look. Is people try this. If they'll try this, your body can't handle two inputs. Most people try to take this arm and drive it up. If you can do it here or here. But if you get the joint straight and get the elbow, then you have arm bars. That's real important on the band.
Maybe I'll use that on some standing all the way.
Yeah. You want to throw it, you just want to crash the pit in.
So I don't know if you want to, well, I'm just here to see what's going on. Trying to get used to it. It'll be more attacking. Maybe it takes some resistance. I'm trying to get this.
Okay. Too many players come out of his arm bars. If you do, I say square to him. You got one foot out, I'm not going to play it with you. I'm going to get here because I'm going to be trouble with him.
Too much room, it's too swing.
Yep.
And too much room.
Hit some plant in your butt, then you come out of center with power. If you're moving with your butt, you're on balance. If you're stationary, I'm still moving. I come to the side of the line, see where you stop there. Now, do the same thing to keep your ass moving. Now reach for your legs quite a bit. So your ass moving, you can't do anything.
So I'm trying to get a tight throat shot more, because I used to have it nice. Now it's getting too tough here for saying nice. But I don't seem to be able to. And it's nice to be playing around. I don't seem to be able to get a nice lead into it. Something being said right. I'm looking at a combination.
Let them put their foot down first.
But in a way, I'll tell you, keep hitting the feet.
Yeah.
But, I want him to step forward on that foot.
Get so behind him. He's stepping forward. Forward. But if I let you step, see if you watch our feet, watch me a minute. See, here's the time before mine does. If you let mine down and jerk it, I'm gone. But if I'm not committed, pretty quick. But this foot has to be committed to moving my ass, and now I'm dead.
But, I said you want to get the guy moving on the foot.
So you want to do a prop, not a toe shot.
To get you moving in an opposite side and shoot for it or anything?
Well, stay here in front of him.
Right.
Get to the side of him. I got nowhere for it to go. It's there, it's a prop. Come here, it's easy to room. The most people get here, come in your way. I'm going to you. Your mind's pushing you away, so you know. It's all subconscious. What's up? Yeah. Yeah. I know. Yeah, I'm doing a crime for my mouth, please. Sorry. I'm here. They know not to mess with me this time.